Yo, Tyler, I sure.
Hey, Salim, what's going on, brother?
Yo, son. Son. This, yo, I keep getting blown away information because it's applicable now. Like, people don't understand, man. This stuff is so much more than just filing a UCC-1. You always say that contracts are, what's that word you use when you say that
Dynamic,
you say that that they can move, right?
right.
Bro, that is so true. It is so true because I got pulled over last year, okay, and I got let up. Okay, that's cool. And this year, though, I got pulled over for the place you told me not to get, and I recently registered those. And so when I went in today in court, they said, okay, well, we'll dismiss those, but you got these other cases that are open. And I said, well, I sent in remittance for those, John. I don't know why those are still up. Yo, Tyler, that show. He looked at his computer and scratched his head. The judge looked at his computer. Listen, the first thing he said to me was, you have five cases open. Five. And I said, well, Your Honor, I'm only here for this case. And I gave him the docket number.
Right.
And so he said, okay, well, let's go ahead and do that one first. So he did the one first, and I went ahead and did what you told me to do, and I just went ahead and got registration. So when I got registration, he was like, well, damn, well, we'll just throw that one out. So he said, now we need to go into these other cases. I said, well, I already sent a remittance into all those, Your Honor. Yo, he looked at the computer sign and scratched his head. And they was like, and then he was like, well, I'll just reduce. I said, I don't know what's going on. I did everything I was supposed to do. Yo, son, he was like, he was dumbfounded for about a minute. And then he was just like, just pay $50 for, he said, is there any legal reason you didn't come to court? I said, well, I had surgery on my foot in January and in May last year. He was like, well, no, that he didn't understand why the cases were still open. And this is why. Because we're not using money. We're using other bills of exchange. So when I send in a stamped bill with my acceptance for value on it and my conditional acceptance, asking how the state of California, Constitution of California, imposed upon me a private man, and when I'm writing on the back of my ticket, they're offered to contact and see if I reject it and return to you unsigned in accordance with truth and lending and any further correspondence from the signer of the document or errors, agents must be done under penalty of perjury. And if you assume you are representing, you're fired. Bro, nobody wants to fuck with this. They don't want to fuck with me. They're like, you know what? Just pay $50 and next time just tell us when you're not going to be in court. But he was like, I don't understand why these cases are still open. And he said, just go to the clerk. Done. I'm like, yo, I could not wait to get out the courtroom and call you because I'm like, yo, who are you, son? And what is this witchcraft information that you give me? Yo, son, I am blown right now, dog. Like, it's like they don't even, when somebody comes at them with the games that they're running, they don't know what to do.
Yeah,
It's already so long.
but it's more of a mind state, brother, and a lot of people are not getting it, man. So, I'm starting back up my radio show, starting tomorrow night. Like, we're gonna start doing a radio show again, because a lot of people are not getting, a lot of people are not getting it, man. Like, too many people are thinking, like, they file the Secure Party Creditor paperwork. That's it. I tell them from the start, it's not that simple,
Oh,
man.
no.
It's a
No.
mindset, man. You gotta have this
Listen.
mindset of a creditor. And people are not getting that, man. It becomes frustrating, man. Like, oh, tell the doctor it's not work. Well, it's not working because you're not making it work, brother. Do you understand
No,
orphan acceptance?
let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Just filing a UCC-1, that's very wonderful. But how are you going to get out of a police pulling you over for a ticket? And how are you going to act then? You have to have the information in your head. Like, if people, I'm starting to help people more, like you told me that I was going to be doing. And I'm telling people off the rip, like, yo, we're going to do the YouTube D1 and all that. But, yo, you have to get these books for Shaq, if my man Ty Scott's books. And all of your books, man, you got so much, like, I didn't even really understand how prepared I was. This is the first time I've ever been in court today. Yeah. And I'm like, this is crazy because everything I've been through with all your books, all the affidavits I've seen.
Everything's in there.
All the conversations I've had. All everything you, all the different scenarios you personally been in court yourself. Like, yeah. I talked to a lawyer when I walked past that bus, like, just for like 5 or 10 minutes, just like chopping it up with him. I'm like, yo, I see why Tyler and I just sit in court and soaking this information up, seeing how everybody's case goes. Man,
right.
It's all about first. It's all about first. It's all they want is first.
Yeah.
And if you know how to stand, then you'll understand how to operate within this system and not get screwed over. You'll be able to say the right things, know the right laws, understand the right laws, understand how to apply them. I paid $100, and that was just a $50 courtesy fee because they didn't understand why the fuck I had 5 cases open and they don't know what to tell me.
Right.
It's because of everything that you told me to submit to the clerk. Like, I didn't even know if I was doing it right. I just did what you told me to do. Son, yo, you are a bad boy. I'm going to tell you, I just prayed. Would you call me right now? I was praying for you. I was telling Most High to bless you. And look, don't listen to me, man. Don't get discouraged by the 99% or 95% of people that don't get it because it's cats like me, dog. Like, I don't care if it's just me alone. Bro, you done woke up too deep. And I will, yo, point them out. Anybody doubt you, that doubt you, point them out to you. And I'll talk to you.
Yeah, I had a...
Honestly, son, you could charge $5,000 for this stuff if people really knew what it would get. Like, when you just helped me discharge $3,000 worth of tickets, and that's just for this occasion. I've already done the credit card. My $10,000 credit card, I think you helped me discharge in December. It showed in January that it was closed. The account was closed. So I'm on Trans, on Experian, Equifax, and TransUnion. My $10,000 credit card with Nathan Fair Union that I discharged, conditionally accepted for value, and they did not send that back. So they went to acquiescence and they closed my account, yo, straight up. It's not just working for me on the police and the ticket. I've also applied it with credit cards. And now I'm going to apply it with Link. So, you know, I feel sorry for the people who don't have the willpower that I have or you know, I'm used to getting a bad end of things. I'm used to stuff not working the first time. So when I try things and it don't work one time, I know to try it a second time. When it don't try it a second time, I know to try it a third time. When it don't try it a third time, I know to try it a fourth time. When it's fourth time, I know to try it a fifth time. You never give up as long as you have the energy to. Because God just never do nothing more than you can't bear. So he might want you to sharpen your sword, and he might not want you to get something. He might want you to learn some more stuff. If I had gotten all the stuff right when you told me, I might not have applied it. If they didn't get me in New York the first time, and I went through the first time, like my sister Tatiana, I did her for her, and it went through the first time. And so now she didn't even make her husband do it, and she didn't help him. And, you know, they haven't done nothing since that because it's kind of like I did it for him. But the fact that I got rejected so many times tells me that life is not fair. And even when you have the knowledge, they're still going to test you. Even when you're right, they're still going to test you. So you don't give the shit back to child without chalk. You learn it. You go through the path. You try as much as you can. And then whatever you can't do, then you ask your child about, you know what I'm saying, can you help me out? But to give up from the beginning, I feel so sorry for those people because they will never see what I've done.
Well, it's not for them, man. It's not for them. Like I said, it's a mind state. If you're not in the right mind state, man, you get tested, you just want to fold, man. It's not for, you know, if you excuse my French, man, bitch-ass niggas. It's not for it. I'm serious, man. It's not for cats like that. It's not for cats like that, man. For real.